us. Please, sister, why can't you just take me back? Please. How my deeds pain me as time stretches along. How could I hurt them this way? So rest easy now, my punishment's mine. The weight of my crimes are my own. But into that stillness, you brought me your song. With your voice, my company kept. For your tired eyes and sweet lullabies, in exile I pay you my debt. Once did a pony who gleamed like the moon look out on her kingdom and sigh. Dejected, she cried, surely there is no pony who loves me or finds any love in my night. So great was her pain, she rose in rebellion against those who cared for her most. She let the nightmare fall on those she ruled and threatened to grip them in permanent cold. Soon did her sister do what was demanded and gave to the moonlight her due. Breaking the harmony, she saved her ponies and banished her as a wise ruler must do. But such is the weight of the crown that we wear, sister duties we always uphold. May you forgive me that foolishness mine, and live on with no burden upon your soul. Lulandertia, good night, sister mine. Rest now in starlight's embrace. May this cool lullaby reach you in dreams and ease you your passage of days. May my apologies find you this night, and may my sorrow in kind. Tia, you loved me much more than I knew. Troubles be far from your mind, and forgive me for being so blind. The space now before.